Lazicka now all the way back to Sanderson for the blast. St. Thomas rebound, Hatcher. Backhand side rebound, up and he scores!
Jeff Sanderson's one-time shot. Again, good puck movement by the Flyers. Picard right there across through the middle seam from Lazicka. And there's Hatcher in front, battling and getting that puck, keeping it moving for R.J. Umberger.
You know, it's certainly a great advantage to be 6'5" to be able to stand in front of the goaltender. Now, Thomas is not the biggest guy in the world. So Hatcher does two things. He screens, but he makes the play on the original rebound.